one.
This is a nice part of the city to relax in. I often come here for a walk on the weekend. It's a great place to listen to the birds and smell the flowers. It looks as if it's been here for years, but actually, it was only opened a couple of years ago. There used to be lots of old factories here, but the city decided to tear them all down because we didn't have enough green space in the city.
Two.
This is the tallest building in the city. It's over 50 stories high. It was finished 2 years ago. The top 20 floors are a hotel, and there's a restaurant at the top with a fantastic view of the city. In fact, on a clear day, you can see for 80 kilometers or more.
Three.
This was built for our local baseball and football teams. It has that unusual color because it's made entirely of steel. It can hold over 30,000 people. It can be used all year round because it has a special roof that closes when the weather is bad. It was opened 10 years ago.